On these courts, of course, the serve is so important. You were banging a few down at 132, 133. His fastest was 139, and Berrettini today amassed 142 against Andy Murray. When you're receiving those serves, are you actually seeing the ball, or are you just kind of guessing?
No, I just close my eyes and I pray, to be honest. especially when you have a big server like Feliciano or Matteo, you know, you kind of have to guess and hopefully you get a racket on it.